Welcome to the chill stream of Capcom vs. ECW 2 for the PS2. This is Ron Moore. I'm live on Twitch, DLive, and Trovo. This is going to be a chill stream. We watch the AI go at it on the hardest difficulty. Feel free to request a match, stage, and groove.
Mark of the Millennium, 2001. Capcom,
keep rocking, baby.
The Millionaire Fighting 2001. What an incredible cast of warriors has gathered here. However, only one team shall be crowned the champion of the Millionaire Fighting 2001. But the road to victory is not an easy one. The champion team will need more than luck to win this tournament. They will have to demonstrate a keen mind and steady nerves in order to defeat the competition. I can't wait to see what's going to happen. All right, the show is about to begin. Now, are you ready to get it on? The Millionaire Fighting 2001. What an incredible cast of warriors has gathered here. However, only one team shall be crowned the champion of the Millionaire Fighting 2001. But the road to victory is not an easy one. The champion team will need more than luck.
Next location is London. Live and let die. Fight!
Good intense first round there.
This battle is about to explode. Fight!
Fight.
Oh, they
MMA Junkie, welcome to the stream. How's it going?
Is about to explode.
Fight!
Fight!
2001. What an incredible cast of warriors has gathered here. However, only one team shall be crowned the champion of the Millionaire Fighting 2001. But the road to victory is not an easy one. The champion team will need more than luck to win this tournament. They will have to demonstrate. Next location is Shanghai. This battle is about to explode.
Fight!
Owned.
Live and let die. Fight.
Yeah, CBS2, how's it going? Yeah, this is actually a chill stream. I'm letting the AI go at it in the hardest difficulty here. But feel free to request a match, stage, and group. Who is some of your favorite characters in this game? Alright, cool man. Yeah, no problem. Alright, MMA Junkie. Who you want to see, face each other next? It could be a single match, 3-on-3, or ratio. Yeah, I usually use a C groove or K groove.
The Millionaire Fighting 2001 is about to begin. Hardcore fans have been eagerly anticipating this event, and now the waiting is finally over. Check your training wheels at the door, ladies.
Yeah, this is my overall favorite fighting game of all time. Evil Ryu, do you know who you want to see him face? Yeah, I'm pretty decent with Blanca. Okay, Orocho Iori. Yeah, I would usually, wait a minute, I need to, this would be a one-on-one match. I used to main Bison E-Honka, yeah, E-Honka, who's that, Honky Tonk Man from WWE, E-Honda, Blanca, and Bison on C-Groove. when I used to be in a few tournaments, small tournaments back in the day.
The Millionaire Fighting 2001 is about to begin. Hardcore fans have been eagerly anticipating this event, and now the
I'm not really good with the SNK characters. I'm mainly familiar with the Street Fighter characters. Alright, let's go.
Next location is my lobby.
My favorite stage in the game though is Osaka, the one where you're on the rooftop and it's raining.
This battle is about to explode.
Fight!
Yeah, and Dan, if you know how to use him pretty good, he's actually decent in Ultra Street Fighter 4. Yeah, true love making.
This is tuna and bacon. This is tuna and bacon.
I so wish they would have put Dudley in this game. I'm not sure what do you mean, no DC or DC HDML? I'm not sure what that means. Yeah, I never played this, and I just play, this is the PS2. I'm on the PS2 console right here. This is the only system, this is the only version I play this game is PS2. Yeah, I'm streaming CBS2 from my PS2 console. The little capture device I got. It's kind of cheap, but still works. Yeah, actual PS2 console. That's one of the reasons why I got a PS2 again last year for this game. I like Kindred Eye too. This is a pretty awesome stage too right here, the music. Let's see, Blanca versus, I work with a girl named Blanca actually. It is a great game. Overall favorite fighting game of all time. I also love to stream Ultra Street Fighter 4 from time to time as well. Street Fighter Cross Tekken sometimes. I also love to stream Fatal Fury 2 for Sega Genesis. Yeah, I was told that a while back. The CBS2 Discord channel, you can play people on Dolphin.
Live and let die. Fight. Now they came out with a target to crack the wall at the start of the round.
Okay, cool.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Fight!
Now they came out with a serious surprise attack at the time.
Have you ever been to some tournaments with this game?
for broke. Fight! They came out with a sneaky surprise attack at the front of the round.
Man, that was a good match. Oh, cool. Tokyo Game Action. Yeah, I've never been to a major tournament. Remember 2002, my local junior college had a tournament with this game. It was pretty fun. I won the first round, then lost the second one, got put in the loser's bracket. Won the loser's bracket, so I was still in it, but then lost the second one. But it was double elimination tournament, but it was still fun. I really enjoyed that. And then I used to have some tournaments over my apartment years ago. I had a good turnout sometimes. That was fun to do. Never been any professional tournaments or anything, but I've been to one in Arlington Free Play, Arlington, Texas. Arlington Free Play Arcade. And I never participated in one, but I've seen one, and someone flew all the way from Japan and came to that tournament and won. It's a pretty good tournament. I got some of that footage recorded on my collab channel on YouTube, and it was pretty fun to attend. Oh yeah, a lot of good memories. The closest I ever came to winning any tournament was Super Street Fighter 2 for the SNES. So I think we played the Anniversary Collection on PS2, the one that came out in 2004. PS2 collection, Street Fighter, Super Street Fighter, and I got second place. And then here in CPS2, I got third place in my apartment. We had the tournament. Somebody kept track of the bracket, and I remember getting third place in this game. That's pretty cool. I was never good at Third Strike. I'm just not good at Third Strike. I'm not good at parrying. That's a more advanced fighting game. I was not good at Third Strike, but I loved it though. It's a good game. I don't remember if it's called Texas Showdown. It happened March 2018. Arlington, Texas is like a few miles away from Dallas. I was a part of that. No, I attended it. I watched it. I wasn't in the tournament. I think they were playing arcade sticks. I'm not good with arcade sticks. My friend Brian is. He's a beast with Third Strike and pretty much any Street Fighter game with an arcade stick. I had to have a regular controller. But that was a fun tournament to watch though, man. People flew from all over the world, and remember someone in Japan won. That's pretty fun to attend. It was a Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo arcade tournament. Yeah, well, I mean, I thought it was a good game. It's not one of my favorites up there, so I kind of carried the way, but I mean, I thought it was overall a great fighting game. I was not good at it. I thought some of the music was good, and I didn't play the other Street Fighter 3s. What is it, Second Impact, and the original one that came out in 99. Third Strike, I played a lot of Third Strike on the Street Fighter Anniversary Collection for PS2. And I enjoyed it, but I was just never good at it. That's why I never stream it, never play it. But now we have tournaments up in my apartment. That's one of the games where we have tournaments. We have a host, Third Strike, Super Street Fighter 2, CBS2. We did some Neo Geo Battle Coliseum casuals too. That was pretty fun. Yeah, the music's pretty epic in Third Strike. I remember Hugo and CBS, I know, SVC Chaos. He was, they exaggerated his size. I was like, what are you doing? He was too big in SVC Chaos. It was kind of funny, though. Evil team here. This will be good. Let's go.
Next location is New York.
Thank you, Silver Fox. I appreciate that a lot. Oh, wait. Nah, sorry about that. Nightbot can be a little stingy sometimes. Gotta fix that. But, yeah, just ignore Nightbot. But thanks for showing up and showing some love. I appreciate that. Hope to see you again in the future. Have a good night. I think he's about to leave anyway, but hopefully didn't time him out, because that's dumb. I need to fix that. That's in case someone goes overboard with the emojis or whatever, but Nightbot needs to chill. I use Nightbot on YouTube as well, but I don't stream on Twitch as often as I do YouTube, so I need to give Nightbot some attention on Twitch and maybe fix some things.
Live and let die.
It'd be funny if I just block Nightbot. Yeah, but I mainly stream on YouTube. I don't hardly stream on Twitch, dude. I'm in trouble as much. I used to stream on all four platforms at the same time before YouTube changed the freaking YouTube studio settings and just kind of messed things up. So YouTube, I stream separately.
Live and let die. Fight!
These two going at it again. Rudy from Toy Story back there drinking. MMA Junkie, do you usually play UFC video games? I got a friend on YouTube named Lit Gaming who streams that a lot. He streams the UFC 4. I'll be streaming it right now, actually. On YouTube. I'm an ECW junkie or wrestling junkie. Hibiki, not Dan Hibiki either. This Hibiki's cold. Jess TV, I got you.
Next location is Osaka. This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Alright, the next stage we're gonna pick is we find the rooftop back there. That dojo. Favorite stage in the game, just relaxing music while it's raining and storming. I think it's pretty cool. It's that glitch right there, the CPU. You're dizzy, sometimes you don't attack. Ooh, that round was clutch.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Yeah, here we go.
Hardcore fans have been eagerly anticipating this event, and now the wedding is finally here. Check your training wheels at the door, ladies and gentlemen. This is gonna be one incredible.
Next pick, Chun-Li, bro.
The time has come. With the new history, it's going to unfold.
Yeah, I'm gonna start that over. I don't want to fall off on that team.
Keep rocking, baby.
What an incredible cast of warriors has gathered here. However, only one team
and Joe Higashi.
The Millionaire Fighting 2001. But the road to victory is
not an easy one.
The champion team will need more than luck to win this tournament.
Let's go.
Next location is Osaka.
Army of the Dead. Oh, okay. I saw a fake movie poster of Punch Out the Movie, and they had Batista, I think, be a bald wolf. He shaved his head. Now, I think Batista said his shake. Now, has he forgot? But, yeah, Batista will be Bald Bull. Nathan Jones will be Solo Popinski. Of course, Mike Tyson will be Mike Tyson. What else did happen there? I forgot. I don't know, but it's a pretty funny movie poster. Beat. No, this is the AI. This is CPU versus CPU and the hardest difficulty. Just a chill stream. But you can feel free to request a match, stage, or groove. It could be 3-on-3, 1-on-1. Doesn't matter.
Yay!
This is gonna be a mess to remember. Fight! Are you okay? Banaku! Power away! Crack shoot! Lightning Shoryuken! Shoryuken! Power away! Power away! Shoryuken! 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 Power! Kiza! Shoryuken! Banaku!
Joe ain't playing tonight. Joku Yamazaki. Yamazaki's face right here always makes me laugh.
This battle is about to explode.
Joku Yamazaki. Off the floor with him and stomp him.
This
battle is about to explode.
Fight!
They came out with a sneaky surprise attack after the cut of the round.
And Yamazaki's still in it.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Fight!
Not anymore. Good showing though by Yamazaki. Showing he's no joke. Now he's positioned on the ground like that soldier from Metal Gear Solid.
This battle is about to explode.
Fight! Kaito Wayne! Gengoku-kin! Gengoku-kin! Gengoku-kin!
The Tetris stage.
Gengoku-kin! Gengoku-kin! Kaito Wayne! Kaito Wayne!
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Fight!
Yeah, I streamed that a few days ago. Yeah, I remember. I love Revenge right now. I'm currently doing No Mercy on YouTube exclusively, but yeah, I mean, Revenge is just too sweet. The way the stage is positioned right here, it looks like, reminds me of that ice cavern from Ocarina of Time. Oh, Rugal, could he go for a clean sweep?
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Fight!
Nope.
Live and let die. Fight!
Yeah.
What is your overall favorite wrestling game?
Next location is Shanghai.
I like this stage too.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Fight! Shoryuken!
Love this music. Favorite stage, London.
What an incredible cast of warriors has gathered here. However, only one team shall be crowned the champion of the million.
Next location is London.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Fight!
Fight! The Millionaire Fighting 2001 is about to begin. Hardcore fans have been eagerly anticipating this event, and now the waiting is finally over. Check your training wheels at the door.
Kami!
I remember that Super Nintendo announcer, Super Street Fighter. Ballark versus
Kami.
This battle is about to explode. Fight!
Nice.
Live and let die. Fight.
Kami owned that. I remember my friend Lewis had changed Bison's color scheme and to nothing but white and renamed him the Milkman. That was hilarious.
Next location is Shanghai. This battle is about to explode. Fight!
Good fight right here. Classic Bison, classic Blanca color scheme here.
Go for broke. Fight. Fight.
Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. This is on PS2. Go. Hey, Fear, thank you for hosting.
Next location is Nairobi.
This battle is about to explode.
Fight!
ECW Squad, boo. Man, you know, I never really played much of Tekken ever in my life. But I mean, I've streamed Street Fighter Cross Tekken, but as far as like Tekken, no. But my friend Tony Skittles live streams on YouTube, he loves to stream Tekken 7 a lot. I remember, I think I did play Tekken Tag a long time ago. One of the earlier Tekken games of PS1 I played, but that was so long ago I vaguely remember.
Go for broke! Fight!
G freaking G. Fear, what do you stream tonight, foo? Kinder Dyke. Yeah, this is my overall favorite fighting game right here. This is the reason why I got a PS2 again last year, because of this game right here. Fear's gonna stream Barbie for the NES tonight on YouTube. Check him out.
This battle is about to explode.
Fight!
No, I'm just playing. Yeah, PS2 is awesome. One of my overall favorite systems.
Dark Side!
It's like earthquake. Not, but I know Hibiki is from there. I like Hibiki in this game though, she's pretty cold.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
I need to check that game out. I need to look it up. Give it a look. The only and as far as Samurai Showdown, the only Samurai Showdown that I ever played was the very first one for SNES when it came out. Because my friend had it, there was hype about it at the time. And but I vaguely remember it though. Don't remember too much about it. I know Hamaru, if I said his name right, Hamaru is from there. And I'm not too familiar with the SNK games that much. I did enjoy Fatal Fury 1 and 2 on the Genesis. I did enjoy a bit of SPC Chaos. But I mainly like this game for the Street Fighter characters. But it's good that they mix it up with the SNK characters too. Yeah, Nakaruru. GG. All right, I'm going to take a 10-minute intermission, and I will be right back. Alright, I am back. Let's go. Remember, feel free to request a match, stage, and groove. This is a chill stream, CPU going at it, the hardest difficulty. Yep, feel free to make a request. I don't know if Fear is still on the stream or not. Yep, still here, still here. Food.
All right, the show is about to begin.
Yeah, Fear, doing I think you were there the other night. I'm not sure. I started the new stream series on YouTube of No Mercy. WWF No Mercy. All right. Sakura versus Yuri. Let's go.
Location is New York. This battle is about to explode.
Fight!
Live and let die. Fight.
Here at the ECW. Boo.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Fight! Power away!
Shoryuken!
I'm gonna sell this in the ECW ring.
This battle is about to explode.
Fight! Crack shoot!
They came out with a sneaky surprise attack at the start of the round.
Power away!
Crack!
Crack shoot!
No, I did not, surprisingly.
Crack shoot!
I have not. But I know I should. Not surprising they make a CBS 3. Oh, cool. Yeah, I need to check that out.
The Millionaire Fighting 2001.
Here we go. My favorite stage in the game.
What an incredible cast of warriors has gathered here. However, only one team shall be crowned the champion of the Millionaire.
Have you played that game, Fear? The first CBS?
But the road to victory is not an easy one.
Pretty sure Tony Skittles live streams has on YouTube. Nah, I feared us to play a Barbie Tournament Fighters. No, I'm just kidding.
This battle is about to explode.
Fight!
Wow, they came out with a sneaky surprise attack at the start of the game.
Shadow Brain! Team over! Zombie! Shadow Brain!
I have not played Darkstalkers. How's that game? Yeah, I have heard of Vampire Savior. Now, I apologize if the stream is starting to buffer here. OBS, let me know something over here. It is late, so I don't know if they're working on the internet or what. Apologize if the frames are dropping or it's lagging.
Zombie!
EG, even though all you heard was zombies, zombies, China Break. Yeah, Morgan's pretty good in this game. W Osaka.
However, only one team shall be crowned the champion of Millionaire Fighting 2001. But the road to victory is not an easy one. The champion team will need more than luck to win this tournament. They will have to demonstrate.
Will King be the queen of fighters?
Next location is Osaka.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Fight!
Wow, they came out with a sneaky performance at the start of the round.
That was the final fight for my key. If you're still in here, feel free to drop a link to your Twitch. Yeah, Dan Hibiki versus Hibiki.
Yeah!
I also enjoy Street Fighter Alpha 2 Gold. Thought that was pretty good, and I remember the Street Fighter Anniversary Collection on PS1, and then the one on PS2. I hope to get those games again one day. ECW Fighter, food. Braun Strowman versus Vice. Miami Vice. Fear, did you see that fake movie poster of Punch Out?
Next location is London. Live and let die. Fight!
That's freaking hilarious, dude. That's right on. Batista is Ball Bull. Nathan Jones is Soda Pop Penske. Super Punch Out, they could have Cuba Gooding Jr. as Piston Hurricane.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Wow, look how clutch that round was. This is a good fight right here.
Go for broke.
GG.
Capcom. Check it out.
All right, some ratio matches now.
The Millionaire Fighting 2001 is about to begin. Hardcore fans have been eagerly anticipating this event. And now, the waiting is finally over. Check your training wheels at the door, ladies and gentlemen. This is gonna be one incredible battle that won't easily be forgotten. The time has come when the new history is going to unfold. You can feel the intensity in the air.
Rolex.
Of these warriors are about to be put to the test. Next location is London. Live and let die. Fight!
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight! Wow, they can't
that glitch again. Rolento looking like the Confidant or the Commandant, whatever his name was from
Live and Let Die.
The Truth Commission in WWE. Remember that? Road to ECW is not an easy one.
The champion team will need more than luck to win this tournament. They will have to demonstrate a keen mind.
You smell what Rock is cooking.
Next location is Aomori. This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Cross-cut!
I remember how hard Vega was in World Warrior. Jeez. GG. Rock laid the SmackDown.
Is about to explode.
Fight!
Uriah!
Live and let die. Fight!
GG, that was clutch, down to the wire.
Is about to explode.
Fight!
Him held it down for his team.
Next location is Kinderdijk. This battle is about to explode.
Fight!
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Fight!
Go for broke! Fight!
Fight!
One-on-one, let's go.
Live and let die. Fight!
They came out with a big surprise attack at the start of the round.
This is gonna be a match to remember!
Fight!
This is gonna be a match to remember! Fight!
Fight.
about to explode.
Fight!
Hey!
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Fight!
Wow, they came out with
Cool kick!
Lion
kick!
Super
kick! Shrek! Yeah! Super kick!
Incredible battle that won't easily be forgotten. The time has come.
When the new history is going to unfold, you can feel the intensity in the air as the hopes, dreams, and hearts of these warriors are about to be put to the ultimate test.
Next location is Osaka.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Fight!
Wow, they came out with a big time attack.
You are fired! 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 You are fired!
You are fired!
You are fired! You are fired!
Mama!
You are
fired!
You are fired!
You are
fired! You are fired! You are
fired! You are
fired! Mama!
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Fight!
Wow, they came out with a surprise attack at the start of the round.
Training stage.
What an incredible cast of warriors has gathered here. However, only one team shall be crowned the champion of the Millionaire Fighting 2001. The road to victory is not an easy one. The champion team will need more than luck to win this tournament. They will have to demonstrate a keen mind and steady nerves in order to defeat the competition. I can't wait to see what... Next location is Osaka.
Live and let die.
Fight!
This battle is about to explode.
Fight!
ECW operation.
Go for broke. Fight.
Whenever I see Master, McDonald Miller, or Liquid, or whatever you want to call him, and Melgar Solid, he always reminds me of Guile. That's the way he looks in that codec screen. Sonic the Boo!
Is about to explode.
Fight!
Hadouken!
Wow, they came out with a sneaky surprise.
Hadouken!
Out of the round.
Yeah, they lost it.
Look at this capacity crowd.
Hadouken!
They lost it. What is it, Lightning?
ECW title on the line.
Live and let die. Fight!
Now they came out with a
Hadouken! Soryuken! Hadouken!
He's
done.
battle for gold. Fight!
Alright guys, that does it for this ECW stream. Thank you guys very much for hanging out and lurking. Fear the Pack, those that came in earlier, thank you very much for chilling. That does it for this chill stream. I will see you guys Monday night on YouTube with my Castlevania Trilogy, NES Trilogy charity stream at 7 p.m. Central Standard Time. It will be an 8-hour stream. And all donations will go to the Stand Up to Cancer fundraiser. And so that's Monday night, 7 p.m. Central Time on YouTube, Castlevania 1, 2, and 3 live stream. So hope to see you guys there. And hope you guys have a great night. I am out of here. I'm Ron Moore. God bless and take care.